Welcome to the VC Formal App video series. In this video, we'll give you an overview of the Synopsys VC Formal FSV app, which is used to formally verify data security in the design. Multi-level security requires that SoC have secure modules and operating modes. Recent study shows that today, almost 60% of SoC have secure modules. The secure trusted modules are designed to hold sensitive data, such as encryption keys, passwords, biometric information, etc. Communication between the secure modules and the rest of the chip has to be handled carefully so that there is no unintended sensitive data leak or sensitive data alteration. The security requirements add great complexity to the verification process. They're much harder to verify than simply verifying the functionality of the SoC. The first challenge is we need to verify conclusively that this sensitive information will not leak or be tampered with. Only successful formal verification can provide this guarantee. The second challenge is that we can't really express this desired behavior using system Verilog assertions. So traditional formal property verifications application is limited here. We need a dedicated formal tool for security verification. And that dedicated formal tool is VC Formal FSV. VC Formal FSV app is one of the dozen apps in the VC Formal family. With innovative formal technologies, VC Formal apps can be used throughout the SoC design and verification flow and deliver high performance and high confidence formal sign-off. The purpose of formal security verification is to prevent integrity issue of unsecured source accessing secure destination and to prevent data leakage from secure source to unsecure destination. VC Formal FSV offers flexible property creation and management, fast performance, easy debug flow, and allows multiple scenarios to be analyzed in one session. Through exhaustive formal analysis using VC Formal FSV, and if 100% convergence can be achieved on your security objectives, you'll know for sure that your design don't have these vulnerabilities. When there is a security risk discovered, VC Formal FSV provides all the information you need to root cause the issue. VC Formal shows the paths that failed, provide the waveform, temporal flow view, and the RTL source to show how data can propagate from source to destination. The source and destination of data propagation can be easily identified with the purple colored X in the waveform. Here, the value X denotes any value of the signal, which signifies that the source can influence the destination regardless of its value. Armed with all this information, user can easily identify the cause and fix the security vulnerability. The adoption effort varies among different formal apps. VC Formal FSV is harder to adopt, not because it's hard to use the app itself. The difficulty comes from the design knowledge required to understand the security requirements. Unlike functional verification, where the spec defining the desired behavior is clear, for security verification, often the unintended behavior outside of the specification can lead to security holes and vulnerability. Successful formal security verification requires good understanding of what kind of data flow that should not happen. Thank you so much for watching. For more information, please visit Synopsys website at www.synopsys.com.